What up, good people? It's OG TK Cole from The Gaming Effect, and I am back with some more Ghost Recon Wildlands. We're still in the third and final DLC, Fallen Ghost. This is like my third video from the Fallen Ghost DLC. I just started back playing it yesterday. Because, you know, I had stopped playing it for a long time because I had other games to play. But I'm back, and we're going to do what we came to do, man. So, we're going to get into our helicopter.
I got it. I'll fly.
And we're going over here, guys. Right here to this story mission. Check it out.
Part of this region is still nominally under UNIDAD control. But the only way that's happening is if someone is in bed with the Mercs. We find out who that is. We can maybe break up that little romance.
Let's ride.
UNIDAD would never turn a blind eye to these Mercs on a recruiting drive. Somebody's gotta be getting a kickback.
Agreed. If you can get a crooked UNIDAD officer admitting to that on tape, I can use it to expose the corruption to his superiors. They'll be pissed they're not getting their cut, and that'll make trouble for everyone.
Alright, let's do this. Gotta record the lieutenant's conversation. Okay. Guys, we gotta do this without being. Let's see.
Deploying drone.
We gotta do this without being detected.
Lieutenant marked.
Jeez.
And baby makes three. I got eyes on an HVT.
We can't be detected. There's
just spotted one with submachine guns.
Can't be detected. Alright, this is the best place to be. I switched positions.
That okay, brings us to 10.
He's all the jammer guys. It's another jammer guy on the other side, though.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Alright. How are we gonna do this?
Roger. Let me get in position. I need a better position.
That.
Target acquired.
Hmm.
I've got the target.
Damn, how are we gonna do this? Nah, let's take him off. Take him off. We gotta kill these two.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. Target marked. Enemy down.
We gotta move a little closer. We gotta get them right there. Come on, we gotta get them. They're very important.
Roger. Let me get in position. I need a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Target acquired. Standing by. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot.
Where's the other one?
He's gone. Okay, we're still all right.
Did we do it? Oh, yes. Man, that scared me. I thought we was detected. I was about to say, I even moved. Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Ooh,
I got a target carrying some machine guns.
Roger that.
We gotta get him. Quick.
Target acquired.
I'm not reading any more jammers in the area. That had to be the last.
Okay.
Let's go put these assholes on camera.
Alright, that's the last one. Gotta take our time, because this is very hard.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Hold on. We gotta stay down first, because I don't want to get detected. This stuff is really hard, so you gotta be careful.
I got eyes on the generator.
Watch out.
Spotted one with some machine guns.
About my payment this week, it's a little light. It's what we agreed. Don't get greedy. I didn't agree to have your jammers following me around all over the place. Maybe I should talk to Ortega.
It was Ortega's idea. Consider it an escort, eh? But if you don't like how this is going, you can always go to El Redo.
No, it's cool. I don't want to go to the arena. I can look the other way and let Los Extranjeros use the mine, just like the Santa Blanca did. But maybe you could be a little more generous with my share of the take.
And maybe I could shoot you dead. Just do as you're told and shut up.
That's good. I'll make sure that recording gets into the wrong hands, if you know what I mean.
I almost feel sorry for this creep. Maybe if we torch the mine, that'll lift his burden a little.
All right, now we gotta blow up 5 parts. Destroy the general's equipment. So we gotta destroy their equipment. Let me see what I'm working with. Oh, it's on a different part of the area. So we gotta go to a different part of the area now. Alright, it's on the other side. We gotta go to the mine and do that. This is what I like about Ghost Recon, because you gotta be stealth. And like I used to say when I was playing I was playing the main story in the other 2 DLCs. Stealthy is wealthy. Stealthy is definitely wealthy, guys. See, it just took me one episode to get back into stealth form. Ninja with a gun. Always respect people who play this or play games that they use stealth. My man Scooby Snacks is a stealth wizard. My man Strain. Oh man, those guys, I love watching their stealth gameplays, man. You know? So, okay, we're here at that mine where we had to come and, you know, do some work. I gotta destroy and then we're done. I'll take my time doing it.
All clear, all clear.
I know it's some... Gotta be careful. Snipers, everything.
I got some hostile activity.
Ooh, look. Hostiles right there. If I wouldn't have been careful, I would have put myself in a bad predicament. Is it just one? We're gonna kill both of them. Got him. Had to help our friends out.
Clear on my side. Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Oh no. I did that almost risking game for him. What? Look at this.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
I almost risked my life helping them, but I needed those supplies. I needed those supplies so I could, you know, get my drone.
Get Wounded my drone on patrol, watch out.
You know, in good standing. My drone out here. It's just a regular drone, man. Unidad.
Spotting another Tango.
Unidad.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line.
Get them
I got it. Moving to position. Roger. Target acquired. I've got the target. Hang back. That Tango might spot you. Say the word. He's dead.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third target. He makes five.
Move into position. Let me get into position. Target marked. Got the target. Quick one. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Target is down.
Another. That's five.
Got multiple targets of opportunity here. Time to go loud?
Oh yeah. Light him up.
Alright, we're not going loud yet. We gotta destroy this stuff.
Drone is airborne. Marking a captain. 10 sighted. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger that. Move it.
We're just gonna kill him first.
Roger that. Target marked.
That's 15.
Oh. Visual detection. How? They see us.
Lost my target.
stuff like that.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Roger. Target acquired. I'm opening fire. Tango down.
This went south fast.
Sniper!
Fucking hell!
This went south very fast. Not what I wanted it to do.
Comenzando la búsqueda.
Okay, I gotta do this properly.
I got the C4 primed. Demo's primed. I got the C4 primed. Demo's primed and in place.
Let's get it done, man. Let's get the hell out of here. I think I did it right. See you right now.
Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
What? There's still three more left. I thought I destroyed everything.
Demo's primed.
We got a sniper, get down!
Reloading my gun.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
I hate when it ain't reloading my gun.
Frag out. Get some.
One more.
I
gun reloading. I swear it ain't oh, there it goes.
Frag out. Mierda, culeros.
Good work out there. After what you did at the mine, whatever alliance there was, Unidad and Los Estranjeros will fall apart. That'll make it harder for the Mercs to recruit more soldiers.
Sheesh. It was still a little sloppy. But hey, we did it. I want to thank you guys for watching. And I will.
It's getting quiet over there.
This is for the men who are screwing around with my program. I will give you one chance to disappear and never come back. If I have to come after you, I warn you, it will be bloody.
Uh-oh, he sounded mad. But like I was saying, I want to thank you guys for watching the video. And if you like the content, please like and subscribe. See you on the next one.